Addressing media today at the Uganda Human Rights Commission head offices in Kampala, the commission chairperson, Mariam Wangadia, revealed that her commission received a list of 30 people, all members of the opposition National Unity Platform, who allegedly went missing under unclear circumstances.
There are other alleged torture victims who were brought to us, and they turned out to be victims of road accidents. This trend of incidents has led the commission to question the credibility of the complainants referred to us. Further, Mr. Rubongoya did not avail us national identity card numbers for a majority of the people he alleged were missing, despite a reminder to do so.
The commission says when investigations were conducted, it was discovered that a number of these people were legally arrested for several offences.
Our findings established that 12 of the persons who were reported missing were arrested on suspicion of having committed several offences and were either released on police bond or court bail.
Wangadia notes that in other instances, the alleged missing persons approached the commission and asked it to withdraw these complaints filed by the NUP leadership.
And met Muleme Stephen, and the purpose of the visit was explained to him. He alleged that he was arrested together with Ahumza Patrick, Kavuma Jamshid, and Kirumira Godfrey Mavin by UPDF officers and detained at the same place. He said he was not interested in following up the matter or having his complaint investigated by the commission, and he declined to have his statement recorded.
Based on various observations, the commission has since decided to close the 30 files brought to them by the NUP Secretary General, Lewis Rubongoya. The commission has now asked the Human Rights Committee of Parliament to also do an independent investigation of NUP's allegations.
We call upon the Human Rights Committee of Parliament to make their report on the alleged missing NUP supporters public. You all saw that the Human Rights Committee of Parliament opened an investigation into alleged torture and abduction and disappearance of NUP supporters.
Those whose people are still missing have been advised to check with security agencies, since a big number of them are said to have been arrested for offences like vandalism of electric installations, inciting violence, among others. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.